Awareness of timing regarding flow magnitude changes is absolutely necessary for actionable warnings and forecasts. This service provides visualizations for the medium range forecast covering 10 days and an 18-hour short range forecast. The 10-day high water arrival time forecast visualization highlights stream reaches expected to have flow at or above the estimated high water threshold within the next 10 days. The colors indicate when high water conditions are first expected during the 10-day period.
The National Water Model estimated high water threshold is defined with an annual exceedance probability, or AEP, which is inversely related to the average return interval, or ARI. These values were derived using a statistical analysis of flow for each river reach location over the multi-decadal National Water Model climatology. The high water arrival time is depicted on this example hydrograph. The peak flow time and the estimated high water end time are also depicted. Clicking a stream reach reveals timing details that can be very useful for decision support messaging. Also available are the estimated high water flow threshold value and maximum flow during the forecast period.
Information about timing of high flows is necessary for decision support to National Weather Service partners. Staffing decisions can be made, and targeted messaging can support time-sensitive decisions. This visualization supports decision-making for ongoing and near-term events, as well as events that may be days away.
As a potential event gets closer in time, we can consult the 18-hour version of this visualization. Although the colors remain the same as the medium range version, the time intervals are broken up into hours instead of days, which can be useful in a rapid onset flooding event.
The 18-hour visualization helps with messaging to support decisions associated with rapid changes in water levels. For example, the highlighted locations shown indicate areas where the high water threshold conditions or greater are forecast to occur in 7 to 9 hours. These stream reach attributes reveal details of high water conditions arriving in 7 hours, and in this case, the duration of the high water conditions extends beyond the end of the 18-hour forecast.
Information about event onset is vital for our partners who aim to reduce losses from high water impacts. The high water arrival time forecast provides that vital service.